Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. I don't know who designed this car, but I can tell you this much right here. This is a Hyundai Santa Fe Sport, a 2017.
We're good.
We're good. Brendan is down here in his phone. Let me show you where this phone went.
Oh man, what
he
the
dropped
hell?
It. You all right with your hand?
Yeah.
He dropped it right here between the seats, as you normally would when something happens. But check this out. Look at this. See this vent right here? Let me see this. So this vent right here, there is a channel that goes all the way from here back here about 8 inches. That phone fell behind there, and you can barely get your hand in there, but we finally got it out. And the way to get it out, if it goes in there and you can't reach it, is drive forward like 10 miles an hour, slam on the brakes, it will shove it right back up into the front section.
You'll have to have small hands.
Gotta have small hands. But if you lose objects in your phone, like your phone or another object in your car here, this is where it's gonna go. It's gonna go right into where this vent is underneath here. It's a big channel underneath there. Bad design, Hyundai.